Greetings from Mongolia, from Mongolian National Federation of the Blind. First of all, we would like to thank to the UN for recognizing the 4th of January as an International Braille Day. Braille is very important tools for the blind to enjoy the right to education and employment. Mongolian National Federation of the Blind will celebrate the Braille Day in January 4th, 2019. During this event, we will promote the Braille use to our members and the society. I hope, and Mongolian blind people hope, that UN recognition of the Braille Day encourage the Mongolian government to take measures to promote use of Braille in the mainstream job area, mainstream schools, and the society. So once more, thank you very much for UN for recognizing this Braille Day.
My name is Elena. I was born partially blind. I learned Braille when I was 18. Currently, I'm studying massage therapy at MNFB's Vocational Training Center for the Blind. The school provides all the learning materials in Braille, so I use Braille every day for all my studies, especially to take notes, to read my lectures, and to revise all my lessons. So the Braille is really making a great contribution for my future goal to become a massage therapist and to participate in social life independently.